Welcome to Let's Play Horizon Zero Dawn. We are now heading into the finale. I've pretty much done everything with the exception of the killing off the fire claws, and I'm sure there's probably a couple of miscellaneous quests that I missed, but I will probably do those New Game Plus. But let's get this started. Actually, make sure all my ammo is set perfect here. You know, I'm just going to max out everything. Corrupted zones. So completed. Got the holes. Turned all of the flowers in. I did the one off screen. It was just basically modifications is what it gave me. Do I have to actually open them? Okay, let's take a nap.
Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you. How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? I guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not with smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says!
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
Set. the sun!
You were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that. Should have brought a cart.
Revenge is sweet.
Whoa!
That's what I get for running out of door.
Ready.
Oh, okay. That does not look very good.
For Meridian! Hold the line!
Where do you need me?
Take up a stand on the platform!
Wait, what? Pick up the fucking gun already! Jesus! This one. Why are you not firing?
Gotta get to another platform.
I didn't have time for shit. Yeah, fucking whistle. That's exactly what I want you to do. Fucking stupid game. You're goddamn resetting like... Just fucking burn at. realize he is sitting right there.
Here it comes. Better move.
Get the fucking hell out of here.
Aloy!
Tab?
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
But the spire calls for you.
Nice, Nils here.
What are you doing? Get down!
Aloy, go! We'll draw them. Now you face their true son, Shadow Demons.
Tooth and Bill, which are two barn badasses.
Your challenge. My strength is not yet spent. I earned it by ice and snow.
Is she dead?
Transmitting.
Oh, shit. Not good.
If Hades has started the signal, it must have gotten through the defenses. Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there. Pushing. I knew this wouldn't be easy. So no holding back.
Girl, like nothing in your life. Jeez, you got this.
Aloy! It's Aloy! Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Yep. That's what we're gonna do. Ammo's fine. 40 blazes, I have 133. That should be enough. All right. Where am I supposed to go?
Much more resistant to fire. Still slow as fuck.
hell?
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Some random guard, that's awesome.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious and willful, unstoppable even, but with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
What a great ending to an amazing game. This is probably one of my favorite stories in gaming, so I'm glad that there's a sequel coming out in the near future. But at this point, I will just go ahead and let the credits roll, and afterwards I'll pop a video where we're going to go fight the Fire Claws. But as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.
Thank you. Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.